Hey y'all, before we jump into today's Q&A with Greg, I wanted to tell you guys something amazing that's happening on May 3rd at 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Your boy's headed out to California, to Machinima, to grind out some Fortnite for you guys live. So if you're not following the stream, click down below. I'm gonna be at the LEGIQN Lenovo LAN party, trying to catch a dub. We're gonna be rocking out on the LEGIQN Y720 tower and cube, seeing if I got what it takes to get a couple wins on PC. So you guys are absolutely gonna wanna tune into that. It's gonna be amazing. And of course, I wanna let you guys know this video is also sponsored by LEGIQN, which is very confusing because that's my name, but it's also Lenovo's awesome line of gaming products. So, Greg merch and a new single coming out in the next 2 weeks. It's gonna be epic. I'll see you guys in the stream. Enjoy this video, and if you like it, smash that like button. Just
oh, I suck a fart down to my core.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Country Greg's first Q&A. Today we're gonna be answering a whole lot of questions from the internet. We're going to be reading their names and whatever question they're asking. And of course, you know, this is really one of my first vlogs. I'm real excited to be here for you guys. They let me off work early today. I stopped having to clean dishes and figured I'd get home and film this vlog for y'all. So we're going to jump right into it with these questions. And the first one is from Philip, or shall I say Philip? Said, will Country Greg ever collab with Toby Keith? Now, if the opportunity ever arises for me to sing with the king of northern Oklahoma, Toby Keith himself, I need y'all to know right now, I will be on that stage. I will be at the award show, which he does not attend, but I will be there wearing a Toby Keith t-shirt. Listen, I would love to do a collab with him. I need everybody to do me a favor. Go tweet at Toby Keith. Let him know Country Greg wants to do a song with him. I don't even care if I just have to stand doing backup dancing, not even singing. I'll just dance with my shirt off. Now, question number two. This is one of my favorite questions from Outcast Racer X said, now, what's your favorite pastime? A lot of people think it's going to be mudding. A lot of people think it's going to be drinking Bud Light with the boys. A lot of people think it's going to be me just sitting with mama having a conversation. But my favorite pastime is sipping a daiquiri out on the front porch and watching one car every 4 to 5 minutes drive by, because based on where I'm at, I don't see much traffic out here. Next question from Natus underscore Lewis. Now, this is a hard question for me to answer for you guys. Natus asks, how does Country Greg have such a great beard? And I need to tell y'all about why the beard is gone. It was an accident. I flipped the mower over to try to swap blades, and turns out the turnkey that's on the top of it will, in fact, ignite that blade to go. And it went right on the edge of my beard and almost ripped it off. I was looking like Hugh Jackman on one side, and I was looking like Jack Nicholson from The Shining on the other. Just almost ripped half my face off. But luckily, in 2 to 4 months, you're going to be seeing the beard back in full fashion, ladies and gents. Now, the next question is from Brett Chappell. When's the next single dropping? Iskid! I don't know if you heard the new Little Pump song or not, but we might be working with that. We might be working with the Nice for What on the Drake side of things. Expect one this following Sunday or the next Sunday. Just depends on whether or not Sleepwalker is able to play that nasty guitar for me to get them songs going. Also, I've been spending a lot of time cleaning dishes at the Golden Corral. It's been quite difficult to get any time off over there. I needed the overtime hours so I could afford a new front end on my pickup. But anyways, next question. Now, this is a great question from Don Pablo at Jordan Ramirez said, which dip is your favorite? It's not Copenhagen, okay? I don't like any of that snus. What I like is a good old Tostitos White Blanco. Hold on, Mama's calling me right now. Tostitos Blanco Queso, folks. That's my favorite dip of all time. I love it. It was bean dip. It was the normal yellow cheese, you know. But I love just taking them big old scoops from Tostitos and just full dipping it in, getting a nice little boat of cheese, and just putting it in my mouth real deep. That's what I like, man. Great question here. Says, hammered turkey. Now, this is a question for the Thanksgiving ages, ladies and gentlemen. I'm a turkey fan. I like the light flavor. I like it with mustard, pretty much any type of lard, mayo, Miracle Whip, any of that jazz on it. And, of course, just a single pickle. Now, I like to make turkey boats with it because I believe in the Naval Academy side of meat is something that needs to be explored more often. Now, the next question is from at Little Guy G, and he says, are you planning on touring? Now, I want you to look this doll in the eyes, and I want you to ask me if you don't think Little Greg, okay? Because that's what my rap name was gonna be before I went full Country Greg, is gonna be on tour. Now, listen to me right now when I tell you this, folks. Greg will be on tour. I'll be at the CMAs, the AMAs, the GPAs, the GDAs, whatever award show it is, whatever state you're in, all the way from the Southern Tour, Alabama, Mississippi, Georgia, Texas, all the way up through Arkansas, Missouri, Nebraska, and maybe even into the top half of the U.S., which is Canada. I'm gonna be on tour next year. See you there. Get your tickets as soon as they drop now. At Harley W asking the real question, said, let's get political, liquid or bar soap. Now, as a strong Missouri man, I have to be 100% honest with you. It's going to be bar soap all day. I just cannot ever get liquid soap off me when I'm rubbing it off. It just seems like it moves from one to the other. Never use the loofah. Bar soap, I like the feel it gives me. It's very much so like prison. Also, if you put it in a sock, it is an extremely great and powerful weapon to be using in case you are in some sort of combat scenario. Now, this next question is from an old friend of mine. This is at The Deluxe 4 said, can I be featured in your next single? Of course, D4, we need to get some more Country Boy Can Survive type of gentleman on this single. So I think it's time to get D4 on the track. And we're going to follow that one up with one of the best questions here from @NobodyEpic. You might have heard of this tall, slender gentleman says, who's your hottest relative? Now, let's get this stated. We're not even going to comment on this, but if I had to say so, it's Cousin Janine. She's got nice, long, blonde hair. Next question's from @DNR0995. Said, what's your favorite truck? New Ford Ranger's dropping this year. You already know I'm going to be all about it. You know I love Chevys. I drive a Dodge, too. Don't mind a Dodge Ram every now and then. Pretty much anything that I can put materials in the back. Not that I'm going to build myself. Daddy will build it. I just watch. I hold the flashlight while he does it. Beer-wise, you already know it's PBR all day. There's nothing like liquid happiness in a small silver-white can with some blue writing on it and a ribbon. Past Blue Ribbon is my favorite. Tommy DeLulio said, do you know who LEGIQN is? Now, a lot of people have been asking me this question. Who is LEGIQN, LEGIQN, LEGIQN? And I don't know. I looked him up. He seems like a nice guy. We do oddly look familiar to each other. No relationship whatsoever, however. It just seems like he's just somebody on the internet making some stupid videos. Really don't like his content too much, to be 100% honest with you. Next question from Lee Stride, or Stride Lee. He said, do you like Creed? And can you do a cover if yes? I love Creed. Who doesn't love a little Scott Stapp in their life? And can I do a cover? We're going to do a live one right now. And I'm 6 feet from the edge, and I'm thinking maybe 6 feet ain't so far down. You guys want a full feature, let me know down in the commentos below. Now this one's from @Smashinger. Said, you ever suck a reindeer titty in the middle of July? Come on, man. @ItSushi said, how would Greg recommend wooing the ladies? It starts with being yourself, ladies and gentlemen. If you're trying to approach a woman, you need to make sure that she knows you're coming with the Carhartt, you're coming with the Harman Lumber Cap, and you're trying to let her know right then and there that she's going to be your princess for the rest of your life. Because we are all about commitment here in the Country Greg family. We do not play games. There are no one-night stands. We are marrying her, especially if her name's Connie, and she won't take you back. Damn it, I miss you, Connie. I miss everything you used to do for me. The biscuits and gravy, even though the biscuits were burnt and the eggs were burnt, but everything you did for me, I miss you. Please come back. I miss you so much. That's going to do it here for Greg's Q&A. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you tag a friend, let them know about the stuff you just watched, and drop a like and punch it, whatever these other YouTube guys, smack that shit and drop a like button. Country Greg merch is coming soon. Be prepared for that drop. It's going to be absolutely epic. You're going to want to get your gear. It's going to be amazing. This is the first time I'm going to have anybody wearing something with my name on it besides that inmate outfit I traded with Phil when we were both in for a few months for stealing that Winnebago. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video, and bye.